The solution for us is to create, into my opinion, islands of normality. You know, like to have a sangha, to have a normal sangha of normal people who come together just to listen to the Dharma, not to express their sexuality, not to express their so-and-so political convictions, not to do this or that crazy thing, not to get drunk or to get intoxicated or to promote various worldly and sexual ideologies, but to simply listen to the Dharma as it is, as it was taught by Shakyamuni, and to receive faith. That's a normal sangha, what a normal sangha should do.